How to put Instagram links on Snapchat. This is what we are going to talk about today. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, this really helps a lot. Without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, open Snapchat on your mobile. As you open Snapchat on your mobile, then take any picture or take a video that you want to put on your story or send it as a streak. So take any picture. As you take any picture, then go up on the text option. As you click on the text option, then paste your Instagram account link. As you place your Instagram account link, now you can change the writing from the down below option. Now change the writing and set it as suitable as you want. Now as you change the writing, then click on done. As you click on done, now you can place it anywhere and send it to anyone. This is how you can put Instagram links on Snapchat. If you have any question, put it down in the comment section. Also, please hit the subscribe button. This really helps a lot. And also, don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you.